वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू वन ऑफ आवर प्रीटीएस्ट एक्ट्रेसेस वी हैव इन बॉलीवुड एंड ऑल्सो सुपर टैलेंटेड एक्ट्रेस हु आई फील द इंडस्ट्री इज येट टू एक्सप्लोर हर पोटेंशियल फुली. कृति खरबंदा, वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड लाइफ. आई एम रसल डिसिल्वा एंड इट्स ग्रेट टू हैव यू हियर.
It's so lovely being here, Russell, and thank you for that introduction. I think I'm done. You made my day.
My pleasure.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure. So, Kriti, diving straight into it, safe to say, I mean, Hindi cinema mein to aapne aisa kaam nahi kiya, but even given your work in Telugu, Kannad cinema, wahan pe to aapne kaafi kaam kiya. I don't think so. You have done a project like Tesh till date, correct?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, so isme
I haven't had the opportunity.
Yes, तो इसमें जो भी अलग है आप हमें बताइए, हमारे दर्शकों के लिए बताइए, बहुत ही अलग लग रहा है.
I think मेरे लिए सबसे बड़ी बात ये है कि लोग actually notice कर रहे हैं कि कुछ अलग है. A lot of my I don't like the term fans, but there are like certain fan pages that have been made and Very there good. are people who genuinely ardently नहीं यार, सी मैं मानती हूँ, आई एम इनफैक्ट आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल. आई नो दे आर देयर एंड दे आर ऑलवेज हियर टू सपोर्ट मी कम व्हाट मे, बट द ट्रूथ इज इट फील्स अ लिटिल ओवरवेलमिंग समटाइम्स, दैट्स ऑल, इट्स नथिंग मोर देन दैट. बट हैविंग सेड दैट, दे आर सच अ बिग ड्राइविंग फोर्स एंड सच अ बिग सपोर्ट एंड ऑनेस्टली सम ऑफ माई बेस्ट क्रिटिक्स, वेयर दे टेल मी वेरी ऑनेस्टली व्हाट दे लाइक एंड व्हाट दे डोंट लाइक अबाउट मी इन अ फिल्म. एवर सिंस द फर्स्ट लुक ऑफ तैश केम आउट, the teaser, the trailer, the posters, and now the songs, the couple of songs that are out, like people have genuinely messaged me and they have said that there is something very different about you in this movie. Like, you don't even look like yourself, you look like someone else, and that is a very big compliment for an actor. Okay, not just in terms of acting and behaving like a certain character, but you start looking that character after a point, and that is a very big deal. And I think the entire credit would have to go to the entire team, because not one person has made this character. If it is Bijoy Nambiar's vision, there is a big team that went into making Arfa Khan Arfa Khan and helping me become Arfa Khan. And I'm very proud of myself. I don't know what else to say. I'm not going to be modest on that front, but I am genuinely very proud of myself. And I think I'm very happy with the kind of response we've got. Most people did not ever think that they would see me in an avatar like this, or see me in a film that is slightly more serious than what I have done before, especially after Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana and Houseful. A lot of people didn't expect that I would be doing something like this, and I'm glad that I broke that norm, and I'm glad that I challenged myself and did something new.
So safe to say, ye ab tak ki it's your most challenging role, most demanding role as a performer.
It would be actually incorrect to say that. I personally felt I challenged myself as an actor, because of course every actor enjoys that challenge and wants to break out of their comfort zone. Of course, that was a challenge, but there was no difficulty in this challenge in terms of I had a very clear vision. I had a director who has a very clear vision, and he knows exactly what he expects from his actors and his characters. Because of his clarity towards this character and जो उन्होंने मेरे साथ put up करा है ना, मेरे 1000 questions के साथ, क्योंकि मेरे तो सवाल ही नहीं खत्म होते हैं किसी भी character को लेकर, the fact that he was able to handle me through that and then give me a very clear direction in terms of what he wanted is why we've been able to achieve Arfa Khan. To be very honest, I have to give that credit to Bijoy.
That is true. Now thriller is a genre in Hindi cinema that has been done pretty well, right from the days of Shami Kapoor and Devanand, Teesri Manzil, kaafi achhe the, wo kaun thi?
Ji.
Hum aapse puchenge, as an audience, okay, as a fan of Hindi cinema, which thrillers have been close to your heart? Which would they be?
See, for me, there is one thriller that I have never been able to get out of my mind, and I've always maintained that that's a character I would love to play. Which is Shriram Raghavan sir's Ek Haseena Thi, which starred Urmila Matondkar and Saif Ali Khan. That has been one of my most favorite movies, again, along with Bijoy, of course. Every actor has their bucket list of directors they wish and hope to work with at some point in their lives. And Shriram Raghavan sir is definitely one of them. And I became his biggest fan after I watched this movie. There's nothing like every actor performed to perfection. Urmila ma'am was outstanding in the film, and I became such a big fan. I was always a fan, but I became an even bigger fan. And I think, you know, when you see her choreograph also, she is a completely commercial actress.
Yeah.
And she had done films where she, you know, she oozes energy and she oozes a oozes sexiness. She oozes cuteness. She could play every character. Like when you see her in Rangila, and then when you see her in Ek Haseena Thi, it inspires you as an actor ki wo agar ye dono cheeze kar sakti hai, aapko bhi aana chahiye, aap bhi kar pao. So for me, when I see myself in a Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana, and then I see myself in a Houseful, and then I see myself in a Taish, for me as an actor, it is a very satisfying journey, and it is a choreograph I'm very proud of. So I think that is something that I got from that film. I was very young when I watched it. My parents didn't want me to watch it because it was a thriller and I was very young. But the honest truth is, that's a film. Yeah. And at that point, I didn't know that I would want to be an actor. For me, at that age, to know that it's a Shriram Raghavan film was a very big deal. So that's when I knew, the day I became an actor, that he's someone I definitely want to work with. And I'm hoping that I get that chance in the future. But I'm really glad that Bijoy saw that side of me and he decided that, okay, let's do this, because it's basically Bijoy. A lot of people don't know this, because even I didn't know this, but when I did Karwa, Bijoy is the reason I did Karwa. He recommended my name and he didn't even know me at that point.
Oh.
He had seen some of my work and he recommended to the director, okay, you know, I think she has potential and I think you should maybe cast her in this role, and you never know, she might just do it. And when I heard the script of Karwa, I loved it. And I decided that if not a big part of the film, at least if I can be a small part of such an amazing movie, I want to be a part of it. And Bijoy and I used to stay in the same building and we were riding in the lift together. And he looked at me and he said, you know, you did really well in Karwa. I really liked you there. So I was like, oh, thank you. That's so kind. And I, you know, I've never told any director, like, to their face, ki sir, mujhe aapke saath kaam karna hai. But Bijoy, because he complimented me, I took the opportunity and I told Bijoy that, you know, I would love to work with you. So he smiled and he said, you know, I've been wanting to work with you and I'm the reason, I recommended your name for Karwa. So I was really taken aback. So I was like, okay. And I said, sir, I would love to work with you. So he said, I never thought that you might want to. I mean, I don't know if it's a perception, or because I was doing different cinema than what he would make, he assumed that I wouldn't do it or I wouldn't want to work with him. But that's when we first spoke about Taish, and he was still writing. He was still in the process of writing. So he said, mere paas kuch hai, but I will call you for this. And 6-8 mahine nikal gaye and there was no call after that or anything. So I assumed ki wo bas baato baat mein bol liya hoga. But cut to about a year later, we met in the building again and he said, kab do narration? And we met downstairs in the public area,
yeah,
by the pool, and he narrated Taish to me, and I was on board in 24 hours because I wanted to work with Bijoy Nambiar. Mm. And the world that he builds is so beautiful. That man knows storytelling. I love his cinema. So it was basically everything happened to me by chance and by luck and of course hard work. But this was my journey of Taish. This is how Taish happened to me.
आप उर्मिला की इतनी बड़ी फैन हो एंड समवन अदर, दिस इज योर ओन रंगीला स्टोरी यू कुड से,
अगर दिस इज माय ओन,
दिस इज योर ओन रंगीला,
या वेल आई हैव डन दैट. आई मीन आई हैव वेरी रेयरली मैसेज्ड पीपल एंड सेड सर आई वुड लाइक टू वर्क विद यू, बट हियर देयर वाज अ मैन हु वाज हु आई एडमायर्ड एज अ डायरेक्टर एंड सो इजी टू टॉक टू, एंड आई डिडंट फील लाइक आई हैड टू होल्ड बैक माय इमोशंस. सो आई टोल्ड हिम व्हाट आई फेल्ट एंड सी Taish हैपेंड टू मी बिकॉज़ आई ओपन माय माउथ.
Yes.
So I'm hoping that more people take that chance and approach me for roles that will challenge me.
I'm sure after Taish they would do. You do these kind of projects and obviously they're very satisfying as an artist. At the same time, how important it is when you are per se obviously a commercial film actress also, how important it is for a movie like Houseful to happen in your career, where you know you reach masses at large. And शायद जो लोग शायद कारवां नहीं देखेंगे, कि जिन्होंने शायद शादी में जरूर आना नहीं देखेंगे, वो फिल्म तो अभी कल्ट फिल्म बन गई है. तो फॉर दैट हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट इज हाउसफुल 4 इन योर करियर?
हाउसफुल 4 इज इम्पोर्टेंट इन माय करियर इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ एनीथिंग एल्स, द सेम वे Taish इज इम्पोर्टेंट इन माय करियर इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ एवरीथिंग एल्स. कमर्शियल सक्सेस इज वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट, कमर्शियल वायबिलिटी इज वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट. But I think commercial success, jitni bhi important hoye, it is very important for an actor to not lose their own ground. Mm. I came here to be an actor. There were a lot of things that were added to my kitty. I have never actively gone and tried to attract work towards myself. Like Houseful happened to me because Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana happened to me. Nadiadwala sir had called me after soon after Shaadi and he said, I watched your film and I think you were brilliant. And you never know, we're working on Houseful 4, it might just happen. And I signed Houseful 4 6 months later. It wasn't immediately. So it's not that, I mean, I'm very grateful for all the films that have happened to me in my career, whether they've done well commercially or not. But the honest truth is, yeah, your creative satisfaction na, as a human being, that is the most important. Because if you are not happy with your work, then you can't perform. Bhi nahi kar sakte ho, it will never satisfy you. You will be happy to give up on your career also at that point.
Okay.
So for me, it has to be a balance. It has to be a balance. It is not that Houseful 4 is Taish ke maine kam ho gaye ya Taish hai to Houseful 4 ke maine kam ho gaye. Aisa bilkul nahi hai. Dono apni apni jagah mere liye bahut zyada zaruri hai.
True, and that's the way it should be. How much was your journey into Bollywood to get that? I think Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana was your that first big break. So how difficult it was to get that? Because uske pehle apne bahut sari South filmein ki thi. I think Kannada and Telugu mein aapka kaafi kaam hai and you have worked with some of the big names, big production houses over there. So was that entry into Bollywood quite difficult before that?
No. Honestly, no.
Okay, so you were getting
that. My journey is my journey. No, it's, see, because I've never actively looked at it that way ki mujhe ye, you know, agar aap struggle ko struggle ke jaise treat karoge, aap struggle hi karoge. Agar aap growth ko growth ke jaise treat karoge, aap grow hi karoge. But ye point of view ka difference hai, nazariye ka farak hai. Kisi aur ko wo shayad struggle lage ya difficulty lage. For me, it's a challenge in growth. Challenges excite me, growth excites me. So idea is ki koi aapko kisi tarike se present kar raha hai kuch, aap usko kaise perceive kar rahe ho. So for me, it has never been difficult. No, jitni difficulty ek normal life mein bhi hoti, wahi hai. मैं काम कर रही हूँ, कभी कभी आपको वो काम मिल जाता है जो आपको चाहिए, कभी कभी आप मजबूरी में भी काम करते हो, लेकिन यू कांट रिग्रेट एनीथिंग दैट यू हैव डन और यू हैड. रिग्रेट तब होता है जब आपकी ना मजबूरी थी ना कुछ और आपने लालच में काम कर लिया. फॉर्चुनेटली फॉर मी, मैंने लालच में कभी काम नहीं करा. आई हैव बीन वेरी फोकस्ड अबाउट व्हाट आई वांट टू डू, व्हाट आई डोंट वांट टू डू. एवरीथिंग इन माय लाइफ हैज बीन अ वेरी कॉन्शियस डिसीजन. लाइक थिंग्स हैव हैपेंड टू मी बाय चांस. आई बिकेम एन एक्टर बाय चांस. But the honest truth is, I wouldn't have become an actor by chance also if I didn't make that choice for myself. Agar wo main choose nahi karti path, it would have been very easy to not choose that path. The day I chose that path, then all my decisions became my responsibility. So it didn't matter. Meko to in fact maza aaya because I experienced every industry while I was there. Like when I was a part of the Telugu industry and when I started off in the Telugu industry, maine wo experience kara hai. Where I worked with some of the biggest names, with some of the biggest directors. Again, in Kannada, I saw success that I had never seen before. In Kannada cinema, the kind of love I received, I don't think I've ever got it anywhere else. And I'll be indebted to them for that for the rest of my life. Same way.
Yeah.
Haan, bhai. So, yes. I think there are certain, you know, an actor ka sabse bada achievement hota hai when they are known by their character names. For me, I know when I step into the Telugu industry or when I go to Hyderabad and when I, you know, interact with fans on social media who are from Andhra, they call me Basumati because that's a character that went down in history for them. Same way in Kannada, Aarti became an iconic character. Mm-hmm. In Hindi, Aarti Shukla became an iconic character. I'm hoping now Arfa Khan does. So, yaar, kaafi lucky rahi hu. Main to mere hisab se, it's not been difficult at all. It's been amazing. It's been the best journey. I couldn't have asked for it to be better. अगर ये अगर कुछ भी चेंजेस होते मेरी पास में तो मेरी लाइफ आज जैसी है वैसी नहीं होती. एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद माय लाइफ टुडे. सो आई डोंट वांट टू चेंज एनीथिंग.
अच्छा, आपकी फिल्मोग्राफी में है कोई, मैं पर्सनली, मुझे तो शादी में जरूर आना कुछ ज्यादा ही पसंद है, लेकिन आपकी फिल्मोग्राफी में है ऐसी कोई फिल्म जो आपके दिल के सबसे करीब हो?
आई थिंक गूगली फ्रॉम दैट वाज अ फिल्म दैट आई डिड इन कन्नड़ा विद यश जो KGF के स्टार हैं एंड पवन वाडेयर हु इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्रिलियंट डायरेक्टर्स एंड ही वाज ऑल ऑफ 24 वी वर द सेम एज व्हेन वी शॉट द फिल्म एंड ही वाज मेकिंग हिज डेब्यू एज अ डायरेक्टर ही गेव मी द रोल ऑफ डॉक्टर स्वाति एंड आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल फॉर दैट रोल एंड दैट कैरेक्टर इट चेंज्ड सो मेनी थिंग्स फॉर मी इन माय लाइफ एंड आई होप दैट इफ दे एवर मेक गूगली इन हिंदी I hope I get to play that character again.
That's a no-brainer. Why would they cast anyone besides you?
Well, I'm hoping that they cast me. You never know. We have some brilliant actresses here. Why not? I mean,
But yeah, I'm sure they would consider you. When you are coming, I think so. This is why you're going to maintain the balance also, because if I'm not mistaken, आपकी एक साउथ फिल्म भी है आपके अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स में से. सो आई थिंक दैट लव यू एंड बिकॉज़ ऑफ द सैटिस्फैक्शन एन आर्टिस्ट यू आर गोइंग टू बी गोइंग टू सी यू कीप मेंटेनिंग दैट बैलेंस रिगार्डलेस द इंडस्ट्री एज लॉन्ग एज इट्स अ गुड प्रोजेक्ट राइट.
या आई मीन इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड कि दुनिया के नजर में हम इंडियन फिल्म इंडस्ट्री है एंड इट्स अनफॉर्चुनेट कि हम खुद के घर में दरारें लाके बोलते हैं ये यहाँ की है ये वहाँ की है यहाँ की है. Like Tollywood, Sandalwood, Bollywood. I don't get it. For me, I'm a part of the Indian film fraternity. And if there is a script that excites me, irrespective of the language, I want to do it. And it's not conscious, to be honest. It's not like I'm consciously saying, no, I'm going to do this and I'm going to do this. I go with the flow. Like, for example, I start shooting 14 Fere now. After that, what do I have to do? Is going to be dependent on what comes to me. I will only choose from jo mere paas jo kaam aayega main usme se choose karungi. Kabhi kabhi aapke paas bahut acha kaam aa jata hai, kabhi kabhi not so great, but then you have to keep your career going, you have to keep your house running, you have to keep working, you make certain choices, but again that is up to me, that is my decision and I make it. But wo khud ka balance rakhne ke liye bhi bahut zaruri hota hai. Jab aap koi aisa job karte ho jisme aapko wo खुशी नहीं मिल रही लेकिन पैसा बहुत मिल रहा है, आप घर जाते हो आप चिड़चिड़े हो जाते हो. फॉर सम पीपल इट डजंट मैटर आपका मोटिव क्या है काम करने का, उस पे डिपेंड करता है. इफ यू आर इन इट टू मेक मनी देन दैट विल बी योर ड्राइविंग मोटिवेशन. इफ यू आर इन इट टू लर्न समथिंग देन दैट विल बी योर ड्राइविंग मोटिवेशन. इफ यू आर इन इट टू प्रोग्रेस पर्सनली और प्रोफेशनली देन दैट विल बी योर ड्राइविंग मोटिवेशन. फॉर मी वही है कि मेरा चेंज होता रहता है. कभी कभी आप किसी और रीजन की वजह से काम करते हो, कभी आप किसी और रीजन की वजह से काम करते हो, बट देयर आर ऑल रीजंस दैट यू आर रिस्पांसिबल फॉर योर ओन डिसीजंस.
ट्रू. अच्छा, टेश में आपके बिसाइड्स यू देयर इज संजीदा शेख एंड देन देयर इज थ्री गाइस पुलकित जिम सर एंड हर्षवर्धन राणे. ऑल थ्री वेरी गुड एक्टर्स. इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन यू हैव बीन पेड ऑपोजिट जिम राइट.
Yes, oh. I'm opposite Jim in the film.
Yes, okay. Because I was speaking to Pulkit also the other day and she was like, he has the romance and I have the bromance with Jim.
अरे खाली bromance ही था, मैं बोल रही हूँ ना, ये दोनों लड़के एक दूसरे के अंदर घुस घुस के बातें खीखी खाखा अलग किट्टी पार्टी चल रही थी इन दोनों की.
Okay, so
हमेशा
Bijoy की तरफ से, because मेरा कभी कभार ऐसा होता है, you know, you'd like to throw a curveball to the audience. ये हमने तभी भी ये 70s 80s के टाइम से आ रहा था. So it was it a conscious decision from Bijoy because he wanted to cast you opposite Jim and pull and keep and not opposite Pulkit so that the audience को कुछ एकदम अलग हटके देखने मिले, or was the script that was an organic process of the script?
So Pulkit had signed the film much before I did. And I didn't even know honestly that he was doing the film, very honestly, because certain things we don't talk about, like we keep our work to ourselves and we have a different equation. So I think that is very hard to explain to anybody. Having said that, I didn't know that Pulkit was going to be a part of the film. When Bijoy narrated the script to me, I didn't know who is in the cast. I didn't know. He didn't tell me ki maine kis kis ko sign kara hai. Na mujhe pata tha ki Jim aur Harsh is movie mein, very honestly. I had no idea. So, Bijoy reached out to me. He gave me the narration of the script and he didn't tell me which character he's narrating to me. What he said, aap bas khul, like, ekdam sab kuch bhool bhaal ke suno aap as a script. And that is something that even I enjoy doing. In fact, even for Houseful, very honestly, I didn't know which character was being narrated to me. Achcha. I was only narrated like the gist of the script and I was told, and then they told me what they want from me. Okay. That way it becomes much easier for an actor to judge a script, especially if it's a multi-starer. Because nana karte human emotion mein selfishness aayi jaati hai. When you're listening to a film which is just a guy and a girl, na, then you know that which character you're listening for. But in an ensemble, it is very hard to decide. It is very hard to know which character you're auditioning for or which character you are being approached for. When Tesh happened to me, I had zero idea who was in the film. Bijoy narrated the script to me. I fell in love with it. I said, I love this. I love the characters that you've narrated to me. And I want to be a part of this. Mujhe iska hissa banna hai.
Okay.
Then he said, I want you to play Arfa Khan. So I said, okay, I'm more than happy to. Uske baad, maine unse pucha ki, theek hai, Arfa Khan to main play kar rahi hu. Who's playing Rohan? So he said, Jim is playing Rohan, Jim Sarb. I was like, oh, lovely. He had already told me that he had cast Harsh as Pali.
Okay.
So I asked him then, ki Jahan kaun play kar rahi hai? At that point, Sanjida was not on board. Not that I knew of. So he said, we're still auditioning. Hum batayenge. Aur 3-4 din mein pata chal jayega. I wanted to lock you before you move on with Pagalpanti. Kyunki main Pagalpanti tab shoot kar rahi thi. And then I asked him, ki Sunny kaun play kar raha hai? And he smiled at me and he said, Pulkit. So Bijoy, Pulkit and I used to stay in the same building. So I went and met Pulkit after that. And I'm like, listen. He's like, what? So I said, I signed Bijoy Nambiar's next. So he started laughing and he said, I signed Bijoy Nambiar's next. I said, mujhe abhi Bijoy ne bataya. And we both high-fived and we were so excited that we were going to be working with a director that we both wanted to work with. And I think it was a very exciting thing to see that a director has vision beyond someone's personal life. And that's something I admire about Bijoy. So long story short now, I mean, meko pata hai, bahut time lekar hi answer diya hai, but meri journey kaafi
highlight interview ka. This is the highlight because this is ye trivia hai. This people will Google this, ye trivia banegi.
So yeah, that's how Taish happened for both of us and we both celebrated.
Wow, amazing trivia. Okay, before going, final question is the fan question because before doing the interview, we put it up on Twitter. We are doing the interview with so and so artist and fans.
Yeah.
Jo sabse zyada jo question puchta hai, wo hum aapse puchte hain. Theek hai? So the fan question is, most of your fans, jo aap bolti hai ki don't want to say, it's overwhelming, but they are there. Most of your fans want to know is that, is there any possibility of you and Pulkit tying the knot anytime soon?
No.
No. Straight out?
No.
On the face. Okay. No. Fine. We got it. And but yeah, Kriti, genuinely enjoy talking to you, especially the perspective of South or Bollywood, of signing the projects, about doing Tesh, this lovely trivia, amazing interview. Thank you so much for doing this. Thank you so much for taking time out.
Thank you, Russell. Thanks a lot.
And I'm so sure that you're going to rock Tesh. So there's no doubt about that. I'm sure you're going to rock Tesh.